The Mews Comics by Maxwell. Dramatic mashed potato. It took 10 months to grow this potato. Man, I can't wait for the contest. Wow, this is a winner for sure. I wonder if Max saved those lemon ties. I wonder if there's any more ingredients for my cooking show. Is that a fruit potato? That's a great ingredient. Sure hope it's not important at all. Why does the man eat that? Man, are you serious right now? Who took my potato? Hey, Red.
You.
How's you doing?
Your
potato pillow.
My?
You mean the potato I use for my cooking show?
Lou,
you
you're gonna help
pillow.
Me with the contest
you the
with your help
contest?
Or not.
Oh, God.
Get back here!
Oh, God.
Shut up, potato.
Next, Red and his potato.
That's right, punishment.
Really?
Hey, eat
your big
potato. That's not even you say, potato.
Is that thing?
Hello everyone, my name is Zen Reeves, and I just want to say a quick update. If anyone wants to do a video of them dubbing my comics, which if you don't know what that means, pretty much they say the lines the characters say. So instead of me talking, it'd be like someone else saying the words. If you do, then kindly put a link in the comic section below of this video so I can watch the video and approve of it. And that's just a little quick update. I'm not a selfish, you know, comic creator who just keeps all this to himself. Nah. This is more of just something fun to do. And I had fun while making this. So yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, goodbye!